our naval base, key Cuban base for the servicing of U.S. ships in the Caribbean, carries on business as usual in the face of Castro accusations and harassments. More than 3,000 Cubans report each morning to work at the base. Jobs that are coveted, for they mean higher than average island pay and plenty of food to eat at their midday meal. The Cubans undergo gate checks on the way in, but at night, the search is more thorough. Uncle Sam doesn't want any smuggling of arms or food into Cuba, thus provoking some incident. The Cubans have planted a cactus curtain around the base to prevent those seeking freedom from reaching this haven. 75 feet wide, it is a vigorous plant as effective as a wire fence. Marines maintain an around-the-clock alert against any untoward incident erupting into an international crisis. No secret is made of the fact that the area is also heavily mined, with pillboxes commanding strategic points. A U.S. outpost on guard.